You could be larger than life, bigger than the world, living out the hopes and dreams of every boy and every girl. You could fly higher than the sky, shine brighter than the stars. You could have all you ever wanted, shoot the moon and reach for Mars. You know you could.1947年，我出来新加坡，爸妈都不懂，只有我大姐懂而已。那新加坡之后，生活不是很简单，我爸妈都反对我，因为我最小的。那为了时候我非常痛苦，就这样跟那个船呢，那个渔船呢，就逃出来。因为语言不通，你没办法找到工作。人家问你，你什么都不懂。要去哪里也不会讲，埃及多罗也不会，要吃饭怎么也不知道，那怎么去找生活？现在待在这个很寂寞的，在失败、很辛苦的时候，就这样慢慢努力去准备。因为我只要赚钱，做加工吧。加工没有钱，如果没有加工，我半个小时把门站进加工，有的是父母兄弟，我什么都没有，我就会赚钱，也来赚钱，希望能够赚一点钱，将来也要过点好的生活，吃得比较好，有了健康，你就什么都满足，没了健康，你钱多也帮不了你。那么在五年前呢？这个，我要开始教游泳。我们出来做义工了嘛，就大家服务，把我的健康分享给每个人。我的宗旨是这样。
我小时候，我的母亲就给送给别人，二姐呢哈，她就把我哈拿手环续我回来。家庭背景不是说很好的人哈，我们当然自己要学习奋斗了。所以我一开始我做工的时候，我很拼搏，有 overtime 就是一直做了，有什么都做这样子了哈。啊，有时有什么活动我们都参加了，所以我们两个身心也是蛮愉快的了。是希望哈，这些小孩子啊、学生啊，有这种独立的精神呐、啊，同时也要有奋斗的精神。
Assalamualaikum, saya dilahirkan 19 tahun 47. Sebelum hari kemerdekaan, waktu tu hidup saya susah, oleh kerana keluarga saya besar. Saya kenangan manis untuk kampung saya. Bila hujan lebat banjir, waktu tu saya main-main air sama keluarga saya lah. Hujan terlampau lebat, terlampau air pun terlampau banyak. Nasihat saya zaman sekarang, apa yang ada bersyukur. Jangan suka komplain.
每逢过年过节，我都分外想家了，眼泪自然而然就会流出来了。Yeah, 尤其在过年过节，很想，那时候父母又是在马来西亚，啊，又想回去，这边又有孩子要照顾，所以也蛮辛苦的，是熬过来了。夫妻两个拼命在为了孩子，给他一个圆满的家庭，所以
就说好的教育，
他们能够读多少，我们就尽我们的能力就是对的。从没有房子到拥有房子，还好有我先生在背后一直支持我了，所有的活动他都也是会下来帮忙，所以这样最主要的也是有另一半的支持，所以我的孩子他们也是孙子啦，甚至我帮我的孙子啊带去联络所啊之类啊参加其他的活动，是到今天也算是有很满足了。很多居民我们都会认识，又可以认识很多朋友。 我的宗旨就是做人要问心无愧，脚踏实地。我们有什么就尽我们的能量，不要花未来钱。你所种下的福田哦，都是为孩子们铺路的。
To my mom and my dad, thank you very much for bringing me up. You know, I don't tell you this very often, but I am very thankful and you know, looking forward to spending a lot more time with you as much as we can. Yeah.
Today we're actually celebrating the belated Father's Day. So I hope we can get to spend a lot more Mother's Day and Father's Day together for as long as possible.
Ani ngan ka ka la ka zhi zhong wu bui ni liao ka a 7-80 zhi lian bai ka bo gan na nian xia nian yin dai jin su ka ka nian
我只狗啊，睇嚟最最劲啊，反正快打了差不多，我哋唔知，反正不就是该做爬落去嘅嘛。后尾我哋从爱护身体，就跳门关关老啦，明白？
意思爬了我，我谂身体有健康有帮助啦。所以我就有興趣啊，呢份啊，然後我就去尋解人咯。所以人就叫我去人民社會課咯，課做老師咯。所以人就坐我去課啦，然後我去課了，差不多四個月啊，就巴士了。然後我就坐我去神仙課咯，做頂級學咯。
以前很多老的就坐在楼下一个人沙发在那边，我就跑进去跟他坐，我说你吃饱饭了没有啊？怎么样了？问候他，跟他聊一聊，哇，他就很开心。
Mr. Zhong has been serving for very long here lah, so I will be very good at it and the resting corner we learn to control everything lah.Take care of the resting corner here. Now he's Mr. Zhong who's taking the community garden all the time.
晚上他们有一般年轻人也是住在这里的啦。我们从小就看到他们大，于是他们在这里抽烟，我们抽烟，就你放他好，那你的口水吐在满地都是。我不要叫他，就我自己来嘛。后来啊，知道啊，安哥要骂了。
November in 2004, just about midnight, I had a knock on my door and I recognized my neighbor's voice. I opened the door, then she mentioned to me that her house was on fire. So what I did was, I opened up my main gate, I went to her house and I found that her main door was on fire, and including a shoe rack stand. I rushed back to my house. I managed to get hold of 2 pails of water, and I actually extinguished the fire.
During the SARS, that was in 2003, in March, working frontline at Hougang Polyclinic, got to wear the gown, the cap, the mask, heavily cloaked. Whoever were having SARS or not,you will not know, you see, we need to send them to see doctor. But I've been there for about 4 months seeing to all these patients, and we encountered one patient who had SARS, who came for blood test, but we did not know who is that person. But anyway, we are very lucky. During the months I was at the front of it, I did not contact any sickness, and I was 100% fit and no MC.
Younger generation a bit lucky, because I think it's people, the senior generation like us, we have actually built up the foundation for them. During our time, our parents were all poor. So my generation actually worked hard to support the further generation. I think my daughter is a bit lucky that both of us were working throughout our lives and we were able to give her the financial need, including education.
Now the younger generation, they are better off because both the parents are working. At our time, our parents are not working and mostly only the father is working and the mother is more or less is a housewife.
62. I got a chance to go and work. I served as a temporary teacher, physical education. Then the following year, I was only 16, not even 17. One of the things which we feel good about teaching is that 10 years ago, 10 to 15 years ago, there was suddenly a woman, you know, in her 50s came down to me, "Sir, you are Mr. Raju." I said, "Yes." "Sir, do you know me?" I said, "I know you." I was a student some 30 years ago, you know, 30, 40 years ago. I'm doing well now. "Thank you so much." I said, I felt very great. My biggest satisfaction as an educator is that we can give knowledge to the pupils. Not only the knowledge, we also inculcate values. The values which are, even till today, the values are very important. One of the thing values is like being sincere in your work, hardworking, diligence, loyalty. These are gratefulness, these are the things. And then above all, we try to impose then about filial piety, about to your parents. And above all, don't take things for granted. Don't think, what is given, it comes like that. We have to work and give you, your parents have to work and give you. We have to work to give you this. So when you are in a position, don't think that it comes from the heavens. Nothing comes from heaven. We have to work for it. I used to always remember the saying of John F. Kennedy. Don't ask what the country can do for you. Ask what you can do for the country.